So this is the EVA unit pilot seat. And I think you play a game on the screen. Not bad design. Now here we've got some displays. Specs of the train, and there's some character art along the sides. I haven't actually watched much Evangelion, so I don't know what's happening. But yeah, there's a big EVA unit here. Bits of the train. Transported. Yeah, lots of people here. And do not touch the display cases, so still see some fingerprints around, but yeah. Got this pamphlet thing. Other than that, I guess it's cool train design. How do I open this? Oh. So you pass all this around. What's here? Let's see, there's EVA seats and the window seats. It's cool in there. There we go. So everything's got like an EVA unit design. I guess that's it, because my station is coming up soon. Hope you like the display of the EVA unit Type 500 train Kodama from between Hakata and Osaka. It's pretty slow though, so you don't want to take it too far. I'm just going on a day trip to Shin Iwakuni from Hiroshima.